We all remember how the boys of One Direction were booed during the VMAs 2013, and we certainly remember how Lady Gaga came to their rescue then. But guess what? One of the One Direction superstars has been booed again, and yes, it's none other than the charming Harry Styles. Yes, Harry was at the Elton John's concert in London, and the booing was prompted when Elton told the audience thanks to the fabulous Harry Styles. That's right. But guess what? Elton John cut short by responding, "I love One Direction, fuck off." Harry cut short his break in the States to see Sir Elton perform, and last night he wrote on Twitter, "At EltonJohn.com is a living legend. We agree with you, Harry, and we also feel that no artist should ever be booed. What about you guys? Drop in your comments to let us know. Thumbs up for Harry Styles and Sir Elton John, and don't forget to subscribe to Hollywood Backstage."